Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. My name's Noemi, and in today's video, I'm gonna go over Nazim's mental toughness course.
My name's Noemi, and welcome to my channel. I'm a personal trainer who likes to live life to the fullest while working up a sweat and traveling the world. Subscribe to keep up with my latest videos.
Like I said, in today's video, I'm gonna go over Nazim's mental toughness course. I actually came across this course by chance. I follow Nazim on Instagram, and I noticed that they were offering a free course over the weekend for mental toughness, and it actually offered CEU credits. For those of you that don't know what CEU credits are, those are credits that you need in order to renew your certification. And so it had 0.4 credits, which I know isn't much, but I mean, it's something. And so I decided to go ahead and sign up for the course. So I'm super excited to take this course. It is a short course, I noticed. It's not as in-depth as some of my previous certifications, which if you don't know, I am certified through NASM as a certified personal trainer, as well as a fitness nutrition specialist. And so I actually documented both of these certifications that I got here on YouTube. I did a video doing a quick overview, kind of like what I'm doing now for this mental toughness course. And then it documented me studying for the exam and then gave tips and advice for how to pass the exam towards the end. And so I plan on doing the same with this mental toughness course. It is a short course, so I don't think there's a lot to it. From what I could tell, the ebook is 20 pages long. And I actually signed into my account through NASM, and I noticed that there's only 4 modules. So it's 4 chapters, 4 modules. I may break it up into 2 chapters one day and then 2 chapters another day, just so that I don't plow right through the content and actually absorb it and learn. And so my next video will probably just maybe doing an overview of the course itself and how to prepare for the exam and whatnot. But with that said, I wanted to go ahead and read the course description to you guys, just in case you guys are interested in taking this course or have any questions on it, feel free to reach out to me. Mental toughness is a continuing education course focused on the key aspects of psychological strength for fitness and sport. Mental toughness helps to provide greater awareness and effectiveness in getting performance results by keeping the mind engaged, responsive, resilient, and strong under pressure. Upon completion of this course, the fitness professional will be able to explain how to enhance attentional focus, adherence to fitness, and improve sport performance, identify the sources of confidence used in exercise and sport situations, describe how to assess and increase commitment, and then define different types of anxiety and the role they play in attempting to reach fitness or sports performance goals. So I think that's awesome. The anxiety aspect of it is what really interests me, just because I know that's a mental health disease that a lot of people suffer from, and just being able to combine that with my knowledge and just personal training, being able to support my clients in a different way, I think that'll be awesome. So super excited to take this course. Again, it's a really short course, so there's probably just gonna be this video and the next video on it, and that's it. But that's all I really wanted to share with you guys today. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you have any questions, please leave them down in the comments below. Don't forget to like this video by giving me a thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I upload videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Until next time, bye guys.